Hey everybody and welcome back, this is Final Hydra, and today we're going to be playing another game of Paragon! And while you may be going, whoa, what the hell is this? This is my new Rampage skin. So let's get our damn card ready, let's do that, confirm, and let me double check, are we in the jungle or do we have a Chimera in the jungle? We have a Chimera who will be jungling, yes, so we're going to be lane, no problem. So what do I have for lane? We go boom, boom, boom. No problem. It didn't give me my health potion. Dear God Almighty. We also don't have, apparently this character here hasn't moved, which is disconcerting at the least. What are we going to take first? We're going to take Boulder Throw. So this is my Rampage skin because I really like Rampage and I like playing as him. I just bought the skin for him. So I thought it was really cool. It definitely changes like his whole kind of character motif from being that weird swamp thing to now being like weird rock thing. And I'm all for it. I don't know what is going on right now. We have nobody mid. We have nobody. Give her a little love tap on the face. And I guess I'm going to have to go mid. Or I'm gonna have to go all the way right lane. Either way, I'm not excited right now. We're missing our characters. I'm just gonna hit him. I don't care. There, I did my part to help the lane a little bit. I'm gonna have to go all the way over there to deal with our AFK member here. Oh my god, we're starting off in a 4v5. Not great. Not great at all, you could say. Less buena than I want it to be. Alright. What are we gonna do? I'm gonna hit Twin Blast in the face. Get out of here. And then I got this guy over here hitting my damn tower. Less than savory character that he is. And I've got the minions hitting me. You know. I got my one last hit. We'll call it squaresies. I missed. My bad. I'm gonna follow this guy. Do what I can to help out the team. Rock and up. He's gonna go that way. I mean, that's fine. Ooh, not great. Let's cancel and let's get the hell out of here before we get ourselves beat up. Yep, not great when you've got an AFK member already, but let's hop out of that so we don't take as much damage as this guy wants to give me. I'm not into it. I mean, I'm sure that these guys mean well, but I don't want to take damage, so I'm gonna do this. Let's see what we can do. Yep, looking like this is gonna be a pretty passive game. I mean, these guys just seem to be going pretty hard on my tower, excuse me. I was trying to say turret, which I don't think is a fun way to say it. Pretty sure that's just the wrong way to say it. All I can really do is just keep clearing out the minion waves while the tower can then automatically like zero in on these dudes. Not looking great, man. Not looking great at all. I don't really have the health to go in there. This girl thinks she's gonna be sorely mistaken. Just trying to get by right now. That's all I can do. upgrade our boulder throw. I mean, if this guy wants to be real cocky, though, I can... I don't see how that hit him. It looked like it went right through his model on my... in my eyes. Sorry, there was no way I was getting involved any further than that. Don't have enough mana even for the rock throw. So, not looking good. We got three. Let's go.
An allied tower is under attack.
Yeah, I'm just going to get that. Let's just get back to lane. Get a little bit of health, get a little bit of armor, especially with Chimera and Quang coming in, being very aggressive as they are. Yeah, there was no way we were stopping this. At least our AFK member is back, and we can try our very damnedest to excuse me, I had to yawn there. We can try our damnedest now to try to not have this snowball out of our control. This person thinks I'm gonna go in by myself. They're a little crazier than they think I am. I'm not going in by myself. I'm trying to play safe right now. We had a bad start. We lost first blood to them. They seem a little bit more coordinated than us. So let's, you know, play it back. Play nice. Not get caught out there with our pants down. Let's just, you know, gotta build up item power. That's all it is right now. Just gotta try to out-level them and use our number. Well, now we have the same amount, but I was gonna say we should try to use our least amount of people to our advantage, which is kind of what you do in a 4v5. You just try to soak up some EXP and you try to outpace them with the leveling, which I'm not opposed to doing it. It's just now we have that person back, so it's not as easy to do. It seems that they are all going to push mid, so what am I going to do? Try to... Oh, nope. This guy came back over here. No problem. I mean, I'm in no danger of dying to this guy. Yeah, I think he's starting to realize right now that this is probably a bad choice. I'll give it to him, man. He didn't want to give it up, though. He did not want to give it up. You know, gotta give him points for tenacity. But you gotta know when you can't win anymore. Like, once I ultimated, it was over. I knew I had that in my back pocket. So, little man there didn't realize that his Quang damage wasn't quite where he thought it was, I guess. Keep upgrading our boulder throw. And he had a level on me too. I wonder how the hell he got that. Right. Trying to get these last hits. This is the important bit, right? Bam. Get that one. Soften this guy up. Boom. And let's upgrade our pounce, I'm guessing. That sounds good to me. Oh, they're knocking down this tower. I'll come give a hand. Yeah, I guess it's a good time to go back, especially with them surrounding me. Nope, my teammate's over there. He needs help, potentially. Now I'm trying to think, what can I do to help this guy out? He seems to be in a bad spot. Can I maybe whip a boulder in there for the stun? I don't think that's going to help, but I can stun. Yeah, he's already dead. Now it's time for me to muscle on out. Yeah, no, call for the retreat. That's crazy. There's literally no benefit to just throwing ourselves in there. I don't even have enough mana for my ultimate. These guys are crazy. That would be pretty good. We can go for the Alpha Guard. I can ditch this little one, discard that, go in here, go for the health. There you go. Now that I've got the Alpha Guard armor, that little 1-point armor piece just, you know, wasn't cutting it, really. I mean, yeah, could I have kept it? Would I have more armor now? Yes, but I wouldn't have that 200 health. So, stacking armor and health is important together. So, let's get back in there. Let's get this big old boulder in there, big old looking Malphite guy. This Quang, man, the enemy Quang seems to just love to kind of toss himself into these bad situations. Here I come, big old rock guy. I'm gonna hit you in the face. Let me line up this rock. Boom, get out of here. I mean, he wants to be a dummy. That's what happens, man. You can't just kind of charge in without any vision on the map, you know? I mean, I'll come back if they need help. I'm just gonna come over here because I specifically saw him throw down a... I saw him toss down... It looked like a ward. I wanted to come back and get it, but I'm not seeing the ward anymore. I'm gonna do one of these, see if I can't sneak him from the side. No, they were wise to my game. Because if I can jump in and land right on top of him, I mean, that's pretty damn good. Maybe go around the side. See if I can't scare him up this way. No, they were too smart. They were too cautious for me. Whoa! I got hit with, looked like two ults there. I'm not sure what Chimera's ult looks like, but I got whacked with two ults, and that Gideon ult right there was very well positioned, man. Like, there was just nothing we could have done to really get away from it. I tried to position my rock to hit him, but I think I was, maybe I was just a little bit off. I'm not 100% sure. But that was what my goal at the time there was to see if I could get him with a rock. Because if you can stun him, it knocks him out of the ultimate, which is kind of funny. Just because of how easy it is to knock him out of that. So let's see. Let's get back up in there. Whoop. Let's finish up that tree there first, actually. Boom. Now let's get back in there. So next item on the list will probably be health and energy resist, because as always, that's what I try to, you know, as the tank, that's kind of my job. I just have to kind of last longer, and even with my ult in that last fight, wasn't doing well. So for future fights, I need to be able to withstand Gideon a little bit more, it seems. Try to knock these guys down. Wow, just the minions are doing a lot of damage to me at the moment. I'm behind this guy. I mean, if he's going crazy and going in, I'll go in with him. I will do my due diligence as the tank and follow this this carry in. Looks like we're going to be going in behind these guys here. Let's open up this pit! Oh, they want me to retreat. Alright. Boom! I retreated. I love the leap on this guy. I think that's so fun when you're ulted. It's just like, hey, let me just clear half the map, you know. No big. Nothing but a thing, you know. Just leaping about. You should make him like a Harambe the Gorilla skin, man, with that those powerful leaps he's got going on. Alright. So, oh, come on, man. That was a rough engage. About to get this guy still? I think we're... Nope, not going in after that with the angel about to land on top of me like that. I think we're backing up. That would be my best guess. We're retreating? Alright, let's retreat then. I was going to try to Q him, but I'm just short of mana for the Q. Alright. Maybe if I just go back and forth, I zigzag a little bit, display my dominance with some jumping, it'll back them off of me, you know? Can't handle this. Don't you come on over here. You're gonna get hurt. If I back. I don't want to back and then we lose this turret because I wasn't here, but let's see. If I go back very quickly, get my health, and then just immediately run back. Let's see what happens then. Defend mid.
An allied tower is under attack.
I mean, do we not have one guy in there? No, he backed too? Oh my god. See, that's dumb. Like, we backed and we're coming, well, at least I was coming back. I guess my teammate decided they didn't want to. But it was like, you can't just leave the tower then if you're the last dude there. This guy wants to fight me, I think. Let me just ult out of that. Let me just ult out of your ult. No thanks. Didn't really feel like it. T-shirt looked lame, the book looked bad, didn't want to read it. Let me cancel that. Let me get back. Let me get a little closer for it. If I can just get, like, right here. Boom, stun. He ain't making it out. Good night. Good engages, bad engages. I don't know. I think we did all right there. We did acceptable at bare minimum. Let's say it as it is, you know. We got some wards up. Hey, you don't throw a rock at the rock man. Or I will rock you back, boy. I'm gonna get my big stone Hellboy fist out. Show you where you can put it. If you know what I mean in the not nice way. Why are they calling for a retreat? I mean, are we going to retreat and then everybody else is going to leave and they're going to take that turret too, you bunch of idiots? I hate when people do stuff like that. It's like, listen, alright, we're going to go back and you're going to stay. And then we go back and then that guy also backs. It's like, listen, if two guys back, the third guy cannot also back. You know what I mean? I don't know, maybe I'm talking out my butt right now, but it seems like common sense in my head. Like, look, right now they're pushing mid lane again. I'm gonna abandon this jungle camp to go mid because I don't trust these idiots to go back and actually stop this guy. To stop Chimera from just steamrolling into this tower. And now I definitely don't have the damn health for this. Useless people, go mid and do something. Ugh, I hate that. I hate it. Oh, just everybody help out. Stop being bad. Alright.
An allied tower is under attack.
So what do I want to do? Do I want to go for attack speed next? Do I want to go for more energy armor? I'm not 100% sure right now. I'm trying to think a little bit. Let's go for some attack speed, just because. We'll go in there, we'll do some of that. See if that can't be of use to our role. Maybe we hit a little quicker, we can do just a little bit more damage when we're in the ultimate form. We can help the team out that way. You know, there's objective ways to make it better. So let's go for some damage and attack speed, and then maybe we'll get the energy armor next time we go back. I'm going to go this way and try to help out Chimera against this guy. Even though he might be able to pull this out, I'm not leaving it to chance, little buddy. Got him. Good enough. That's what I'm there for. I don't know if he had it, didn't have it, but I came to help. I brought the big fists. Tiny little axes do nothing to me. You need to get your arms bigger, Chimera, like me. Strong like bull. Or rock. Strong like boulder. Are boulders strong? No, they're just stubborn. Don't want to move. Winions. Oh no, that was our Quang. Good job on him. Now let's see, are we going to push this one out? I don't think so. If they let us just push here, they're abandoning a large... Well, a lot of them are dead, so by the time we get in there, especially with the... Do that. Get these guys out of there. I just want to see if we can get in here and get some damage on it before their whole team shows up, which is going to happen. Just trying to push it out real quick. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Now it's time for us to get the hell out of Dodge, right? No, we're staying? I mean, I'll do it. I'm with my carry over here. I'm just trying to keep him alive. Gotta do what I gotta do. But they're just gonna keep letting us push up this lane. I mean, I'm okay with it. Doesn't seem like anyone's caring about us. They just want to keep fighting it out mid. I don't have another ward to put down. That makes me a little worried, but... I mean, here we go. We're about to... Oh, he's right there, the other Chimera. Ooh, I guess that's as good as a... I'm fine just beating up on this guy a little bit. Trying to keep an eye out for... That stopped working out for me. So I'm gonna leave now. It stopped being profitable for me, so I'm leaving. Goodbye. Gonna take my stony butt elsewhere. Gideon, we should really... You know, somebody should punch that guy or something, because he's about to take our mid tower. Which is not the worst thing ever, but I mean, we want to be able to push and then say that we did well with our push and capitalize on it. I think I was going to steal that. Oh, well, you know, sadly now you're here. I don't have enough mana to do anything about this girl, so... Oh, now I do. I got it right over her head like a dummy. Oh, well. I'm gonna go back. He'll either get her or he won't. It's one or the other. Nothing I can do about that one. I'm not gonna get there anywhere near in time. Oh, and they got it. I'm sad about it, I am. But, you know, what was I gonna do? Get some more attack speed, get some more damage in my fists. How would this guy even get more damage? Like, basically just what? Like, attach sharper or more scary rocks to the fists? What's the protocol? Let's get him mid, let's see what we can do. See if we can't jump in there, give him the old 1-2 shabow bow. I don't know what that means, but I said it. We're all gonna have to deal with that. Oh, we both had the same idea to go collect that for the team. The power grows. Didn't even see me. Hey, what's going on? Hey, don't mind me. Alrighty, I'll take it. I'm all about it. Let's go push out mid lane. Punch little minions in the face. Yeah, you can definitely tell that my attack speed is up. I'm just trying to see, like, where my damage can go at this point. Like, am I strong enough? No. I'm not strong enough to deal with all that. How in the world did my jump get stopped? That's what I want to know. It's like I jumped and hit like a wall and fell straight down. That is, I'm not liking that at all. That's crazy. Not a fan. Oh boy, not a fan. Now what are we doing? Ooh. Looks like we've got some bad things going on in there. Not 100% sure where we would be going with it now. Now, I think we're going to keep pushing up mid lane. That would be my best guess, I would say. I don't know. I guess we'll have to find out. Alright, let's spend some of these points now. Finish up that tree there. And then, instead of going for that, let's get some energy resistance, right? Like, do I want this? Health. Let's go here. Why do I have Heart of the Apex in here? I'm not 100% sure. I think I might have put that in there by mistake. I was editing this and my Grux's page kind of around the... Or deck, excuse me. I was editing their decks around the same time. So I might have put Heart of the Apex in there by mistake. I don't think I have anything here that actually gives me a critical chance. Yeah, so I definitely put that in there by mistake. It happens. I think with the remaining items that I have here for my list, we should be more than acceptable at the end of our game tank-wise. I'm going to go in a little bit on Gideon. Where you going, Gideon? Where you going, Gideon? I'm going to beat you up so bad when I get there. Yeah, you run the hell away. Big old little girl that he is, being a little crybaby. Let him run back to his base. I don't care. He can't fight me. He can't fight the rock man. You can't. What do you want, Gideon? Oh, you missed. You missed. Oh, Gideon, you missed with your rock. You ain't better than me. You need to call your little friend over there to help you. I see, though. I'm gonna go for the reason I ran over here was to do this. I'm trying to get some points for our team. Boom ba doom. Or Prime. Now, you're a little bigger than me, so I'm a little scared of you. But everybody else not scared of. I'm a big rock man. Rockmen aren't scared of anything, and they don't cry. Actually, I see a really good gank over here. So what am I going to do? Ooh. I think I'm going to come right down behind them all. Outrun the minion wave by a little bit. I definitely missed on that jump, you are correct. But now I'm in here, I'm in the melee. I'm fighting Twin Blast in the back. Popping my health potion. I'm ulting. Get some health regen, catch up. Don't let him get away, ever. Don't ever let him get away. Oh, wow, they are really pushing the crap out of our mid lane. I think chasing him is dumb. He's dead. We got that assist. So now what are we doing? We came over here, we killed two members of their team, we lost one. Is our guy AFK? Oh god, it's 4v5. On a whole different character now. It was 4v5 one way, now it's 4v5 a different way. We're gonna go for Orb Prime? Are these guys... I think they're crazy. Oh, they're going for Orb Prime. I don't have my ult. I don't even have mana. This is not a great fight to be in. I think I'm running interference right now. Oh, I stole it! I stole Orb Prime! I'm the greatest! Oh, that's not good for Gideon. I stole that. Come on, man. That jump attack? Perfect, man. Perfect steal. I don't have enough mana for anything, or I would hit him with this rock. I really would. That's fine. You go back to your base and cry. What I'm going to do is I'm going to come over here to your... Oh, we already blew it up, I think. Bam! What I'm going to do is I'm actually going to back, because right now I don't have the mana to do anything, and I'm just kind of a big fist. I'm so surprised I was able to get that steal. I mean, when, you know, got to steal stuff, man. It's just how it is. Get some more energy armor. Oh, looks like our AFK guy's back. Weird. Thankfully our AFK guy came back, because that was just going to make me sad if we were going to have 4v5 the whole game through. Had it in the beginning with Kalari, then it was going to be Iggy and Scorch, and then it was going to be me. I was going to AFK. No, that would be rude. But, you know, sometimes it makes me want to do that when we have things like that. It's just like, can we not get a break at all? Not even a wee bit? So now Orb Prime, we've got that going for us. What are we doing with it? It looks like they're pushing up left lane. Probably wouldn't kill me if I went up there to help them, because I feel like that's destined for a team fight. Because their team's gotta want to take away this Orb Prime from us. They have to. Chimera is kind of the big guy that we needed right now. He's kind of like our big damage. Alright, yeah, it looks like they're going to need... Iggy might need me over here. Oofala. Alright, that will have to do for itself. 3v2, it's about to be 3v1. Yeah, not going good. Lari over here looks like she's just about to slip away. We did get the tower. That's fine. All right, then I'm going to start moving my butt bottom, or not bottom, but right lane to help out Iggy fight that twin blast. I should get there right at the very end of this ability, or at the end of the Orb Prime. So, won't be able to come in as strong as I want to, but I'll be able to be a big disruptive force behind him. Oh, he slowed me. Good call. Good call on his part, man. That was a good slow. Now if I can just catch him. Nope, he got away. There was nothing I could do there. I'm just gonna back. There's no point to chasing anymore. I missed on the lunge, sadly. Nothing I could really do right now, because I can't back, because this girl's right up in my face. Chimera and me will have to go in for this double on her. Like And I guess it's gonna be you that dies instead then, friend. No, we're not gonna get her? Alright, then let's leave. If we're not gonna go in hard, then I'm not going in. I'm going back. Wow, Rockman! Alright, let's level up our ult. Let's spend some of this power that we got. Get some more health. Always good. Alright, let's see if I can't mosey my rock frog butt into our jungle over here and give our teammates some help. After I get more armor, what's next on the list? Attack speed and damage again. That way, once I'm a big force on the battlefield, most of the time they just ignore me at that point. Once I ultimate, it's not like them to then focus me as the biggest. While I am the biggest target on the field, though, then they're not really going to want to fight me anymore. Oh, hey. I think I got him right as he was using his portal so that it went on cooldown still. Alright, so we got that guy. What's going on back at the base? Is Iggy not defending it? He's moving around. I don't know what's happening back there. Not liking that sound I'm hearing. Iggy, can you defend the base a little better? I guess not. Dude, is this guy just straight losing to minions? What the hell? Dude, you're telling me three waves of minions and you couldn't fight off their one mid lane? Like, that's crazy. Power level must be real low at that point. I mean, I think she just wants to fight me. I'm fine with it. I'm fine with it. I'm fine just fighting the crap out of her. I'm okay with this. Yep, now she's just gonna get that kill. Why? I wouldn't have tried to use the rock throw if the damn assassin wasn't, like, right behind me, like, also trying to get the kill. Like, the kill that I literally just beat her up for no reason for. Ugh. Makes me sad. Worked so hard. The dumb assassin used her ult for, like, no reason. I mean, are we fighting Quang, like, in our base? Well, you guys gotta fight him. It's him and Chimera. They're just gonna charge our base. Please, you fools. Wow, we're about to just lose. Like, they had them in their sights, and they didn't want to fight them. Oh, my God, that's awful! What is wrong with these people? They literally had them in the jungle. Why didn't they fight them? Why didn't they do anything to stop that? Sometimes I don't understand my teammates, and it makes me kind of sad. But it is what it is. There's nothing I can do. They're like, there's no way for me to immediately like tell them, hey, what are you doing? Stop that. Do this. So we just have to accept what it is and move it along, because that's a MOBA, guy. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, you know? You don't win every game. And if you did win every game, it wouldn't be fun, I don't think. I don't think people would enjoy that. Got three card packs, got some stuff. Boom, boom, boom. What is happening there? We got a lot of stuff. But there it is, folks. That's a game of Paragon. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you liked the video. If you do, leave a like. And if you like this content, please subscribe so you can see more of it as it comes out. I do at least 2 to 3 videos every day, so check me out and give me a subscribe. It's very appreciated. Once again, thank you very much, and I'll see you folks next time.